Good morning. This video is from Success Convent, Marriage Chevali, Thiruvananthapuram, Tamil Nadu. Today I am going to take a book bag exercise for grade 5, subject social studies, lesson number 3, page number 75, name of the lesson, weather and climate. Book bag page number 75. D column, write short answer. Question number 3. How does rain occur? Winds that blow over oceans and seas carry moisture. These moist winds rise up and cool to form water droplets that fall down as rain. Question number 4. Name the 5 important factors that determine the climate of a place. Answer. The 5 important factors that determine the climate of a place are: number 1. Latitude or distance from the equator. Number 2. Altitude or height above the sea level. Number 3. Distance from the sea. Number 4. Humidity. And number 5. Direction of winds. Okay. Now today's homework, this page number 75, question number 3. Third question and number 4 question. Answer your correct neatly for one time and reading for one time. Thank you.